Last December, I got married. As a token of love and appreciation, we wanted to give our guests a unique green gift, along with the typical mithai ka dabba. Now, that had to be simple to make, not so expensive, yet elegant. After experimenting with a couple of ideas, browsing Pinterest for days, and getting quotes from various manufacturers from Bangalore to Delhi, this is what I did. I sourced these metal buckets from a wholesaler in Muradabad, UP. I found the contact online and got the size customized. I don't think there is a better place than Muradabad in India to get anything made from metal. They offer the best price. Of course, I had to bargain a little. These buckets are about 6 inch in depth and they were perfect for these small plants. We had to keep the size such that it was easy to carry for the guests. And for us also easy to keep on the venue. But the main problem with these buckets was drainage. They did not have a drainage hole. It was an intact tin sheet. So my father came up with a suggestion. We made holes using a pointed big nail so that there was just enough space for water to run out. Now for the plants, I chose aloe vera, number one, because it's one plant which has so many of health benefits. It doesn't die easily. I didn't want to go for plants that will die 2 days later. I wanted to gift the guests something that they can keep for longer. So aloe vera was a great choice. And the second plant we went with was kalanchoe or kalanchoe. The beautiful part about this plant is that it flowers in December and this is when the wedding happened. So I saw people really happy with the flowering plant as well. The soil that we added is regular garden soil. And to add a personal touch, we added these cards with our names and wedding date. The colors of the buckets that we chose suited the theme of our wedding, which were shades of pink. The guests seemed happy as my parents gave them during the vidai. And as for the cost, I managed each one of them under 100 rupees. My major task was also to get them transported to the venue. So I kept them in these shoe boxes and that is how we carried all of them to the venue. If you like such fun DIY videos, do let me know in the comments section. I would love to do more of them. And if you want to check out more such ideas, you can follow me on Instagram. A link to my Instagram is going to be down below. I will see you very soon. Thanks for watching. I feel the day is coming to an end, and my eyes are drawn to southern skies.